Hi, Maxis IoT Challenge. I'm Jing Kwan, team leader of Team Ice Tea. And in this challenge, we'll be working on under the team factories of the future. And what we are doing here is, in this challenge, we'll be doing a predictive maintenance model. So this model allows us to predict whether when the appliances need to be maintained. Let me give you an example, such as aircon. We can use an IoT device such as Raspberry Pi installed with sensor. So this sensor able to capture data from the aircon, the air that the aircon producing, the temperature that the aircon is producing, and the data that the aircon is actually set. So with all this data, we are actually allowed to predict, we are able to predict when the aircon need to be maintained. So like, for example, let's say you set the aircon at 24 degrees Celsius, but then the air came out is around 27, 28. So with this set of data, we can calculate whether this when this aircon need to be serviced. So that's basically what we are doing in this challenge. I hope we'll get shortlisted by Maxis. Thank you very much for this opportunity, and I hope to see you all soon.